You're sure this is your man?
He delivered 6 cartons of napkins and paper cups. Chef said he didn't order it.
You see where he unloaded? There, there, there. The firecrackers are in the box.
No, you're right. He did a pretty good job of avoiding the cameras.
And?
And consider a barbershop pole seen through a camera lens. If we see only a portion of the pole, we infer movement up and to the right. This is called the aperture illusion. But remove the obstruction, we see the end of the stripes, and then we're looking at one side of one spinning pole, unless the camera itself is rotating. Now, kinematically, there's no difference between a moving camera on a still object and a still camera on a moving object.
Or a series of still images, which we can use then to infer a rounded image of your guy.
And that would take...
Well, less time with Amita's help.
I'm sorry, something just occurred to me.
Charlie's way of changing the subject.
Yeah, I think there's something going on between him and Amita.
No.
Out.
We're pulling more assistance from LAPD, the marshals, the sheriff's office, but we've got to seriously consider a change of venue.